In this video, we will show you how to delete unnecessary backup tasks and remove older backup versions in order to free up space occupied by active backup for business. You will find the timestamp for each section in the video description. To delete backup tasks, launch active backup for business. Go to the page for your task type. We will use Synology NAS for demonstration. Go to task list. Select the backup tasks you no longer need and click delete. It's important to delete backup tasks this way, because if you delete backup files manually in FileStation, it may not free up storage space and could also result in backup data corruption. Configuring a backup retention policy helps free up space by automatically deleting older backup versions on a regular basis. To configure a retention policy, launch Active Backup for Business. Go to the page for your task type. Task list. Select a task and click Edit. On the Retention tab, select Enable Retention Policy and select one of the three options. You can choose to keep a certain number of recent versions or keep all versions for a certain number of days. Alternatively, you can select Advanced Retention Policy. Set rules to configure the retention policy according to your specific needs. If neither of the methods in this video work to free up space on your NAS, refer to the articles in the video description for more resources. To get the most out of your Synology NAS, subscribe to the Synology YouTube channel or click on another video to keep watching.